I'm now in a city park just behind the Potala Place in Lhasa, the capital of southwestern China's Xizang Autonomous Region. The park enjoys hot atmosphere even in freezing winter. Follow me to check out why.
It's 9 o'clock in the morning, and we can see that many locals have gathered here, ready to enjoy their special square dance Guozhuang. Let's try to interview one of them and get more details.
您是一会儿要在这跳锅庄舞吗？
是的，老师。
哦，您在这跳多久了呀？
我已经跳了20多年了，现在是68。
68，要是拉萨下雪下雨的话，咱们这的锅庄还会跳吗？
对，还是坚持。下雨，晚上下的，这个里面全部是沉睡了，沉得满满的时候，我们实在没办法走，在外面跳。反正365天全部都跳。
每天都有这么多人来。
每天都有这么多人。
那咱们跳的具体是什么锅庄呀？
我们这个地方跳的是七个地势的锅庄，这个是一个风俗的民族的这个风俗习惯吧，这个民族的一个锅庄舞的话发扬光大吧。
以前是只有在特定的节日的时候跳，现在是咱们每天都跳。
我每天都跳。
那你要能教我一小段了
啊？可以。
Guozhuang means circle dance in Tibetan, which is a favorite collective bonfire dance of Tibetans, and it has developed into a popular square dance in the region. Not only in this park, the dance style is seen in every community in the city, which locals practice as a bodybuilding exercise and also a way to express their love to the traditional culture. From their smile face, we can know that they're really enjoying a happy life here with the Tibetan traditional cultures well preserved. Their passions has also attracted the tourists to join them.
姐姐你好，那姐姐你刚刚是在学怎么跳锅庄是吗？
啊，对，因为我们刚刚就是看好多人一起跳广场舞，我们就因为这个感觉就不想走了。
跳完以后感觉怎么样？热不热？暖不暖和？
有点暖和，开始有点精神了。
注意到您穿的这个藏装都非常好看。就是咱们每次跳舞的时候都会穿的这么漂亮吗？
就是，我们跳舞的人精神好一点。欢迎你们来体验。